He was tied up earlier with Kirby Dach, and as he makes the pass, his knee, ankle crash into the boards off the Dach hit. Connauton goes down, his head also slammed into the glass. This was earlier, a solid takeout by Connauton, and then they got tied up in a little bit of a wrestling match. So at the end of the Connauton hit, right in front of me here in the bench, Zach McEwen is in the back there, the Flyer. He's giving it to Dach. He's like, why would you do that? Why would you finish your check so high? And so he and Dach were going back and forth. You saw, obviously, everybody gathered around. And a game that's had a lot of bite.